Klassiker zeigt Frank Zappa und die Aufzeichnung seines letzten Konzerts in Frankfurt. The Yellow Shark. Getreu seinem Motto, alles jederzeit, an jedem Ort, grundlos und ohne Ziel, war er sich auch bei Yellow Shark keiner abwegigen Kombination zu schade. Die Nähe von John Cage ist unleugbar, doch das Schmelztiegelprogramm bleibt dennoch immer originär Zappa.
Do any of the following apply to you?
Answer yes or no!
Zappa bezeichnete seine Kreationen als musikalische Müllskulpturen. Das aufgefundene musikalische Material wird zerbrochen und neu aufbereitet. Von Boulez über Zirkusmusik bis zu Edward Locks Hardcore-Choreografie. Alles Zappa, alles Yellow Shark. Auf Klassika.
Thank you. And now the real part of the program, which will be conducted for you by Peter Rundle. Please, Peter. And I'll be back a little later.
Thank you. Thank you. in reality, you should all be heading for intermission right now. But because the program is a little bit short in this part of the show, and we need some filler material, I have been brought out here to conduct a piece of shit, basically, ladies and gentlemen, called food gathering in post-industrial America 1992. And this will be a dramatic reading featuring Hillary Sturt.
Food gathering in post-industrial America, 1992. When the last decrepit factory has dumped its final load of toxic waste into the water supply and shipped its last badly manufactured, incompetently designed consumer thing. We gaze in astonishment as the denizens of new, perfect America.
New, perfect America.
Dine on rats. Poodles. Styrofoam packing pellets. All floating in a broth of tritium-enriched sewage.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, if you'll all rise. Thank you. Kathy, would you give them just one more before they go to drink white wine upstairs? Thank you very much. Good night. And it is now officially time for intermission.
Thank you. Thank you. absolutely disgusted. Ridaro, ridara, heute fängt die Fastnacht an. Von der Westbank, so ein Schengen, heute auf unser Fremdzimmer, wo er alleine ist. Jedenfalls zu uns heute Abend hergekommen ist unser Hermann Kretschmer, wollen wir reinlassen. Laugh now.
Welcome to the United States. This form must be completed by every non-immigrant visitor not in possession of a visitor's visa. Type or print legibly in pen in all capital letters. Item 7. If you are entering the United States by land, enter land in this space. You are entering the United States by ship. Enter. Sea in the space. Do any of the following apply to you? Answer yes or no.
Yes.
A. Do you have a communicable disease?
Calm now.
Physical or mental disorder? Or are you a drug abuser or addict? Tell me, Bill. Yes or no?
No.
Louder.
No!
B. Have you ever been arrested or convicted for an offense or crime involving moral turpitude or a violation related to a controlled substance? Or been arrested or convicted for two or more offenses for which the aggregate sentence to confinement was 5 years or more? Answer yes or no.
No.
Or been a controlled substance trafficker? Answer yes or no?
Yes.
Louder?
Yes.
See! Have you ever been, or are you now, involved in espionage? Terrorist activities. Genocide? Or between 1933 and 1945, were you involved in any way in persecutions associated with Nazi Germany or its allies? Answer yes or no.
Yes or no.
Thank you very much. And welcome to the United States.
Thank you very much. Here they go. Brent Duffer and Herman Crenshaw. Oh, somebody is back. Here is back. Peter Rundell.
Thank you. Thank you.